There's a village called Ndakimbenga, and that's where the fountain started. Okay, in the, every afternoon, there is a storyteller that usually comes around in every house, or they are gathered around in the, a bigger community hall. Not the hall that we usually have nowadays in the olden days, which is the Fijian Bure. Okay? And there's always a guy that tells stories. He has many stories. I don't know if he's lying about it or it's a true story. All I know, he's a storyteller. So every afternoon while telling stories, each and everyone have to give him something to thank him for the story. Okay?
Share with me.
So one afternoon, one of the family that came late from the whole community they were fishing, come back at the, and the story teller went off to his home again because the storyteller have tell all the story to the rest of the village, and they were begging him for that, tell them a story. So he was, and he told them that they have to give him something to thank him for the story. So after telling the story, here's the guy, I mean the dad of the family, which he wants the story to be told to his family, was worried because he has to get something to thank him. So on the next morning he went up to stream trying to catch prawns. We have a special food that Fijians do with the taro leaves. Prawns are inside with coconut milk, and they do cook it with the oven. Okay? And they, while walking upstream, out of the cave, all the water almost reaches the cave. And if they can see, and he can see the smoke coming up. And he was wondering, how come this smoke is coming up where the river is supposed to be going? So he decided to grab some, you know, try to see what's inside. So he brought out a small dwarf. And while getting that dwarf off the cave, he was crying already. Please, can you spare my life? Please, let me go. I'll give you something which is more interesting. And the guy that was holding that dwarf said, so what is it? Said, I'll spend my life, I'll be a god of money. He said, no, I already have it. So, can you please let me go? I'll be a warrior. So, no, I have many warriors which are stronger than you. And he begged everything for the guy to spare his life, but he didn't even want to listen. So I said, okay, you dig a hole, grab some firewood, put the stones up in there, and started to light it. He said, what is this for? And he said, you can now walk over the stone. It'll be history for you and your generation. And the world will come to know that this is famous. He said, okay, you'll have to go by yourself. And the guy was holding him, said, no, you go first and I'll come after you. So he managed to go up the stones on the other side. And the small man turned back and said, you have walked through the whole stone now. There's three things that you shouldn't be doing, or we call it a taboo. Okay, first of all, no coconut for 10 days. Okay? Secondly, men, we have to do this, then have to sleep with a wife for 10 days. Do you guys believe in the rules? Do you like the rules? No? Also, there's not supposed to be any pregnant lady watching this. So if there's any pregnant lady who are here, if you had it, we still can know it. Because the boys will get burned. Those are the main three taboos, so I hope that nobody's pregnant. Okay? And do you guys want to see it now?
Yeah. Yes.
Let's welcome them in.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hola.
Hola.
It's still on fire, Clarissa.
Maro, 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 maro
So the guy that is talking right over there, he's a priest. He's the one that is in charge of this. So he'll be commanding everybody what to be done during the power.
What kind of priest?
Christian? A priest for fireworking. We're a priest for fireworking.
Okay.
So what they're trying to do now is leveling all the stones. Doesn't mean they cannot get burned, but they're still with charcoal, so they want to let all the charcoal out. That's what they're doing.
Rua! Vai morrer! Avuto! Pula!
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 Pula! Pula!
Pula!
Pula!
Bula! Bula!
Bula! Bula!
Bula!
Bula! Bula!
He stopped and squatted down.
Okay guys, this will be the last one. If you guys want to take pictures with the boys, you're welcome to.
All right.
Okay.
You want to take pictures?